computers are not working. Arg. I've done more complicated stuff than this before. What's the problem? There we go. Okay. We need to make two of those, so let's do that while we're... What did we do with this? We did... Let's do 0.3, I think is what we did before. We did that. We got a lot of paper. That's the right height, isn't it? Yeah. Inside, I think it's the rice that goes inside, but and then we want it. ready for our caviar stuff to go on top. Tip it over. So I think we want tons of little bitty bits so that it looks like got a bunch of little bitty bits ready. Think we're not making real sushi. Nobody want to eat it. Bits of fingernail in there. It's gonna be cute. Okay. We might not even need that much, but we want it to look plentiful. I wonder if I should just go like, don't squish it too much. Go like that. There we go. Okay, there's one. trying to figure out to make the little stack of sashimi. Oh, I got a lot of red, so we'll do this. So I'm gonna make it 4 pieces. And I'm just gonna kinda make them not so squared off. Gonna unsquare because this is so square. I just want to like snip off the corners and see if that makes it look a little bit realistic. Yeah, it's a little cuter. So I think I want to see what. You go like every other piece, does it pop a little bit more? Yeah, let's make a couple other orange pieces. Oh yeah. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3. One more thing on there for it. I don't know if these little egg things are supposed to go on the plates or if they're supposed to go on the... Let's do... orange with a little bit of yellow on top of it. So I'm just completely unglued here. Let's get some glue on there. Push the rice down a little bit here. Now let's see how those fit first. So one, or do we want to just leave that like that? I think that's probably fine, just like that. Let's do like on this side. These especially. Okay, so that's three plates done, I think. Oh, we're going to put a little bit of yellow on top of whatever these guys are. Oops, come here. immediately it's